Those are the angles.
One. Oh.
Very quality. We're going wide. Just long here, a little fishing game from mini 20. So far, so good. In terms of the stamina level. There's the angle again, watching the same TV that you're watching. There it is, heavy spin from the middle of the table. It's not 7-0 for either player. Gets away with this one. Go boldly.
Nine.
A ripping backhand, the most powerful right now from Yu Hirano. Not far off. A break off the top. I'd probably lose my voice. Game point from Yu Hirano. Takes the pair. Gonna break 11, off the 12. Net again.
11, 12.
Trying to keep the. Oh, what a push! Surprises Mini Sue fast and long on the diagonal. Yu Hirano takes game now with the ball kid. What a well fought point. Actually, pretty well balanced. Quite difficult to read. Variety of rotation with similar delivery. There's.
This is. 6-0.
What a flick.
6-7.
Steps in to have.
It's 7.
There it is. On a 1 of 3. Right now expected potentially to be at the Olympic Games.
10-9.
Oh, there it is. She 11, took the 9. Risk and Yu Hirano was up to the task. Does not want to be down 0-3. Which is the over-the-table backhand receive with side and topspin. Good parallel here. Aggressive again for Mini Sue. Moving quickly, one of the youngest on the Japanese team.
4-3.
Perfect placement here on the flick.
6-0.
Big role to be in the coach's corner. Outstanding point. Mini. Wow.
11-0.
Oh no! Loses footing, slipping out to the. Oh, best point of the match so far, and Hirano storms through the hurricane with a 3-0 lead. Point margin.
One bluff.
Going to be a red yellow and it's going to cost her a point. Strawberry receive a bit. She's been pretty strong. Oh. Otherwise, the journey is too overwhelming. Strawberry goes long and wide. Loving the timing right now. Mini Sue on top of the bounce controls game number four, 11-5 with. And that it's rare to see men's or women's game. Ooh, an outright fault called. The warning before was this. And not getting called for it. Between them now, Mini Sue back. Fastest rally since.
Four.
And again. There it is, the heavy spin shot. Miyu Hirano survives.